What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of B&B Fishing. I'm very excited for this video. Today, we're about to leave my house in Georgia to go to Birmingham, Alabama to attend the Bassmaster Classic and hopefully meet some cool people and see some big bass. So I'll catch y'all in a little while. Alright guys, we finally made it to the Classic. It was like a 3-hour drive, but we just now made it here. About to go inside and maybe meet some cool people.
Enjoy the show. Be sure to grab that slow guide at the front of the loose hall.
One of my customers, he paid $1,200 for it, but he will sell it to me for $500.
You just stand up?
Okay.
Morning, guys.
My fellow boys.
Good. Okay. Because you know I'd like to have one.
You guys kayak?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What do you got?
I just have it's a lifetime Tamarack angler, I think.
Cool. Fun, huh?
Yeah.
Have you tried the paddles yet?
No, but we might be getting one.
Cool.
I haven't tried it yet.
For someone like your size, probably the Tame 5 would be good, you know?
They're stand-up too, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
See it. How are you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Can I answer any questions for you? Or?
Yeah,
we're the Cash for Kids Foundation.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
So we do events for special needs children, take them fishing, and what you have there is just a map of where our events are across the nation.
Oh.
And that just shows, would you like my card?
Where
do you folks live at? We are today... That's it. Weigh in. They're going to give an award away to Cash for Kids.
We'll be right back.
a new reel. It's the Shimano SLX DC. A very nice reel. I'm very excited to use this. Hopefully we can go out fishing tomorrow and use it. And we got it paired up with this 7-2 Shimano SLX rod. So this is going to be cool.
Professional angler Bobby Lane. Phoenix Boats. Boom. 25-19.
Boy, good job, man. No, good job, man.
Guys, right over there, that sitting in that chair is Tyler's Reel Fishing. If you don't know who that is, go check him out. Tyler's Reel Fishing. Right there. That's where all the action happens, right here. Those are the announcers right over there.
So,
yeah.
Yeah,
we are. Like,
what's cracking, YouTube?
Hey, YouTube. Don't forget about this guy.
What do you got here? You got some Kraken Cross
and just a Bassmaster towel.
Bama Bug.
All right.
Bama Bug. You want us to sign this?
Please.
What's this? Okay, cool. Classic towel?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, I have.
You got to get there.
Is it really the 50th Classic?
So good.
No way. That's not the 50th.
Yes, where the
pretty
cool. I didn't know that.
They did 50 and then they couldn't make 51. Shots. And then you just see our man Turtle on the tour next year.
You think that'll happen one day? If all the turns were in Texas, we might see that.
Yeah, yeah. All in Texas, baby.
One more? I was one question you want us to answer for YouTube.
Yeah. What do you got?
Where's Flair?
Where's Flair?
He's building goats.
He's building a bunker for coronavirus victims right now.
Really?
So yeah. He's gonna save us all.
Thank you.
He's taking care of his animals, his pasture, his cows. Yeah. He's got so much going on. He's an adult, unlike me.
Yeah.
That's true.
All right. Can we get a picture?
Yeah. Of course.
The Jordan Lee series. Very nice. This is kind of like my sponsor. I just like it, actually. Kicking their bass TV.
I'm sorry.
Meet y'all really.
All right. Hey. You got a YouTube channel?
one.
Oh yeah.
Heck yeah, dude.
B&B Fishing.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Big Mountain Bass.
No, it's my initials.
Listen, cool. If you guys are not already liked and subscribed, what's your channel name?
B&B Fishing.
B&B. Listen, if you guys are not already liked. Listen, you guys need to like and subscribe right now.
Listen.
Subscribe right now.
All right, thank you.
Hey, 2 to 4. You gonna be here? 2 to 4? Be right here. 2 to 4.
All right.
Giving away free rods.
Nice. What's up, Lojo?
What's up, dude?
Hey. Oh, you got a GoPro running, man. What's up? What is it? Do you have a channel?
Yeah, I do.
What's the name of it?
B&B Fishing.
B&B Fishing. All you guys out there, you gotta subscribe, hit the like button, do all that stuff for my man right here.
All right, thanks.
Have y'all been all over the place yet?
Pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, heck yeah. Have y'all been to Ketchco yet? Like that giant store they have?
Yeah.
That's where we're going right now. Yeah. Heck yeah, man.
Yeah, I met One Rod and LFG and all them.
Okay, so everybody's there. So yeah, that's where I'm heading right now. Yeah. Sweet. Hey, well, good meeting you, man.
Nice meeting you, too.
Yeah, dude. See y'all.
Thank you. Lojo, before you go, I want to give you one of these.
Yeah,
one of my lanyards.
Man. Heck yeah, dude.
Yeah.
I appreciate it, dude.
All right.
Thanks, brother.
Yeah. All right, guys, now that we're leaving the Classic, we're gonna go get some food and then we're gonna head home. Met some pretty cool people, like Lojo, Kicking, the Googan Squad, but I'll see y'all.